Everybody, all I want to say is that I'm sorry for not posting. I know I haven't been on my grind. I'm sorry about that. I'm going to go back on her. Until then, this is a 41-minute Rec Room gameplay. Hope you guys enjoy. 41 minutes. It's 41 minutes long. Peace, guys.
Party up. That's why he spent hit with the fro. He's gonna have 2 feet to go. And I'm either. I'm sure, what should I play? Should I go bowling? I bet. I'm putting it on public, so. My security is too slow. I raised it up.
Game on!
The game start? Ah. Come on, DJ. Ready? Oh, it's just crystal crazy. Mine's not going for some reason, it's glitch. Bro, it's glitch. Yeah, that's why. You on my side, what are you doing? Move, DJ, you on my side? Sandra Lord. Garbage. I'm trying to get some water. I'll try it. Watch what? I watch it on my. I watch it. I watch. On what? Cardi, no! That's nasty. No, boy. The quality of a TV is better for me. Bro, yeah. The only time. Yeah, but now. Yeah. Yeah, sometimes. I am. Oh yeah, Hoop Dale, yes, I'll finish season 1 and season 2. Oh no. It only had 2 seasons, are you slow? No, no, there's not. There's not. There's only 2 seasons right now on it, Mari. Well, yeah, yeah. Well, let me check. There's only 2 seasons. Well, I've been watching Gotham. I've been watching this show, movie called Gotham, but you cannot watch it because it's freaking it's not kids because it's like Batman when he was young. What? I used to watch it when I was little. I used to watch that like 2 years ago. When I didn't play the game. I know, like, I be watching Adventure Time and Regular Show, still. Benji what? Everybody watch good. Everybody. No, he's a dude. Y'all feel like it's he's a dude. She's a dude. We're all dudes. Dirty thingy.
Yes. No way.
Imagine Diamond.
Nah, DJ.
What if it's 3 diamonds and... What if...
I bet.
You know what I was gonna say. What if Wine had a dream where there was 3 diamonds in?
What?
Why'd you call my name, DJ? Oh, Ned, yeah. She's a dude. We're out, dudes. Dirty, stinky. What if I just crack everybody in his mouth? He start bleeding, slap. I can't drop nothing. I can't even leave it. Yeah. Crack on DJ A's mouth. He keep getting bleeding himself. DJ starts bleeding. Not on Netflix.
You would not cost me DJ. You would not cost me the bad DJ. Yes, you would not cost me that. You would not cost me so I fall on the ground, DJ. It's funny because it's not, because I know it's not true.
Let's play Rec Royale, DJ. Why you never want to play Rec Royale? Rec Royale's ignorant. But by just like playing it, it's ignorant. It's so easy to get wins on our game. It's like Fortnite, but no billing. But you're trash. Shut up. I will 5-0 you. In Rec Royale, not Fortnite. DJ, why you think I was garbage at Fortnite, DJ? You and why you thought I was not better than you? Yeah, D. I had a try on Benny. I told you, I tried. I know. I just don't, DJ, like, I don't try unless I'm, like, one for money. Like, I did it. I won one for money before, DJ. You know that? Yeah, it was on the, yeah. Give me $5. I did a wager with this one, dude. His name was, like, I forgot his name. But it was like something plays, and then he asked to wager me. No, it was something plays. It was something plays. And he asked him what weight. He asked to wager me, and I'm 1v1. And asked, and he said let's go to 5. And then he said if you. And then he said. And then I said if you bin, I'll cough up the money. Yeah, he actually gave me the money. He it was like GG's, man. You're really good, man. And then he gave the money. Like, I'm not even kidding. He actually gave me it. I thought he wasn't gonna give me it, but I was like, GG's. Gave the money. I thought he wasn't like whenever they're like, if they lose, they don't give money. DJ, but I don't try, y'all. And y'all think I'm lying when I say I'm not trying. DJ, why do you think I was lying? I don't know, DJ. I came back, DJ. It's basically 4-0. I came all the way back. He didn't get a single kill. And I got 2 clips on him. I jumped him and bopped him, and then I got that 1 clip whenever I edited out. Do you remember I dropped down in the edit and bopped him? DJ, y'all better not be talking no more smack. I told you I'm good at the game. I just don't be trying. Like, it's like a waste of my time to try on you because I know I'm better than you, DJ. Blue Lake. Not yet. How is someone knocked? Someone's knocked. Jump. Land Lake. Yeah. What? Yes. With this little thing, yes, I would. I would just hold on for dear life. I would try to land in the trees. May you unite. Probably did. No! Hurry up. Bop him. Kill him, hurry up. No! You're garbage. Let's play a different game. You're garbage. Let's play Stump Runner. But no. Stump Runner, but like with other people. I'm not about you. Yeah. Well, your mom won't let you go. So, if you go to Kiwan's birthday, then we probably gonna be going over his house. I promise you, DJ. And yes, and it's gonna be all of us. Yeah, that's what happened last time. Y'all stayed over at his house. You should just not finish from Ski Dirty. Yeah. And then if you stay like for long, then you'll be able to stay over Kiwan's house. And Kiwan has like 6 TVs, so like everybody's gonna be playing at once. He has 6 TVs, bro. Everybody was playing at once. You gonna beat him up? You probably not gonna be mad no more, DJ. It's in February, DJ. His birthday's in February. Yes, you're not gonna be mad no more, DJ. Thought I was close. It's in February. My birthday's in December. DJ, you doing it? Hurry up, join DJ. Join DJ. DJ, but I'm smooth but fast at the same time. Like, I'm quick. Like, I play faster than I'm in smooth, DJ. And that's how I was able to build fast, DJ. I'm loading in. Smooth is like garbage. Like, I play on such a low sensitivity that I have to raise, that my build and edge sensitivity is high. Red Rex is like nasty. He never plays arena. Oh no, he's not. Yes. I will 5 freaking all you. Who did you only got? BJ, you only got 3 subscribers. Let me see my subscribers. I got 7. Probably no. No. I spent too much work on this one. It's too much work. I'll quit, and then if I find out the person deleted my YouTube channel, I'll beat them up. Like, I'm not even kidding. I'll beat you up. You know, instead of someone deleted my YouTube channel. I'll beat them up, and then I'll block them. Then I'll hate them for the rest of my life. Now if you delete it, then you can't get it back. You know, it's like deleting your entire life. I'm not making it. That's what happened whenever I had to do a hard reset of my PS4. I lost all my clips, and then I lost my intro. Yeah, I used to always ask you about that question. I was like, DJ, I helped you make an intro. You don't even use it. How? Come on. Come on. No, DJ, I am the better one. Left me, you found another one, Diamond, but I am the better one. DJ, what if you call? DJ, what? Listen, no, bro. We got not cool no more. No, we are not. We are not cool no more, DJ. You are gay, boy. No, but that's on both of y'all.
Ready to start.
Join DJ, hurry up! Oh, come on. I'm first started. We playing on randoms, DJ. So we might have some comp.
Game on.
Three, two, one.
Sorry. I'm dusting ball. I'm dusting all y'all. Y'all suck.
Checkpoint. Checkpoint.
No!
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Hold on.
Checkpoint.
I'm right behind you. What the hell? I will 5 freaking O's!
Nice going!
Go! I gotta come back this round.
Checkpoint!
Diamond!
Watch out! Checkpoint!
I'm gonna fight freaking all you, boy. You're just getting lucky.
Checkpoint.
Checkpoint.
that certain things just naturally work better for you, and so you're going to find ways of doing things that are just different from everyone else's way of doing things. You're going to find that you will succeed.
Watch out!
Shut up, bro. I'm with 5 freaking arms.
Checkpoint.
No!
I
want to go against you again. You're not good, boy. That's on you, boy. I'm with 5 freaking arms.
Checkpoint.
What? No, I'm about to quit.
In the morning.
I got diamonds on me. I was like, cause I lean, cause I'm balling. I was broke, now I'm rich. What? What did you sing?
Nice,
I was singing.
Going.
What? DJ, what are you talking about? I was singing. I said, I got diamonds on me. What are you talking about? Oh, I know. D1. That's a game. That's a mute.
Now
shut up, I said I'm live, boy. Blue fog is on your mama.
Oh, that's gotta hurt. Keep it up.
Oh, he said he put the new forges in it. Oh, yeah, dude. He got that from my dude. This you do, because I do always say that. I put that new forges in. Diamond ass at my tabali. Getting her, make us. She's to get in diamond. She's broke. And after getting the car broke. Hey, mama.
Checkpoint.
No! What I made!
That's
on your live, DJ. That's on your live.
Nice going!
I know. You are a goat, DJ. You are literally a goat.
Oh, that's gotta hurt!
Didi's run.
Today But your mama, she was sucking on something else. But it wasn't me, DJ. It was Mon Mar. It was not more, DJ. It was not me. It was not more. Oh, who? Not me. You must be talking to DJ. You must be talking to DJ. You must be doing it to DJ's mama, not my mama. Gay.
Three, two, one, go! Checkpoint!
That's Mario though. Is it Mario's only?
Checkpoint.
How is this dude behind?
Checkpoint.
Guys.
Hey, dude's talking. You do. Oh, DJ. He's talking to them. DJ, what you talking to them?
All right, everyone.
What did they say?
For our stout runner champion.
All right, you trying to play some freaking golf? I'm swim. Try to hit up the lounge or try to hit up rec center. The rec center. No, it's not regular. Come on, DJ.
You may find that you don't get the right answer that you want, but if you say, like, hey, subconscious, I want an answer here, and you approach a person and you ask them something, you usually get a good answer. So as well as behaving a little bit weirdly in conversations, dream characters also have some other interesting quirks. So for example, if you tell one that they're dreaming, they react in a really weird way a lot of the time. Like, all the dream characters will just suddenly...
Blue team scores. Blue team scores.
Or, like, they will just basically shut down, or, like, they kind of malfunction or something like that. They just won't be able to process it, and they will just stand there, like, staring at you blankly. Or sometimes, you know, they will just react...
Do I need to...
Blue team scores. Blue team scores.
I played it for DJ, it's just fun, come on. Have you ever played Roblox before, DJ? Yep. Roblox. I heard you play like the parkour maps. Yeah. This is like Roblox, DJ, come on. Yeah, me too. I used to play it on the computer all the time. I used to play Pet City.
Blue team scores.
Alright, come on. You gotta keep on going and jumping and stuff. Some of the levels are hard, but this right here is easy. It's light work. What, DJ?
Blue team scores.
They're probably on the higher levels. It gets hard. It's right here is easy. It's right here is like the easy peasy levels. Easy peasy. Ugh. Don't squeeze my peasy. Ugh. What if your girlfriend started squeezing your peasy? What would you do? What would you do?
Blue team scores.
What would you do if a girl started squeezing your peasy? What would you do? Schneider team. If she would have started squeezing my peasy, I'd be like, oh. Man, how about you suck it?
I'll
be like, oh, how about you suck it? Oh, I'll be like, pull your pants down and get on and sit on me. And so I'll be like, pull your pants down and sit on me. And then she gonna sit. So you gonna hear DJ? I'll be like, oh yeah, I'm about to bust this side. No, boy, you are a gay boy. That's on your life.
Blue team scores.
You gay. How? You're garbage.
Blue team scores.
It's the easy level right now. Oh, okay, I'm in. Come back. Tell you die again.
And we'll test it inside.
Ah, come on. Bo, why didn't you hit the black spot? You need to hit the black spot, DJ. The black spot's a checkpoint. I'm past the yellow. Well, I'm standing here.
Blue team scores.
Alright, it's easy. I come myself. Go.
Blue team scores.
I don't know, it's all your legs. Oh, you're doing it the hard way, DJ.
Blue team scores. Blue team scores.
You don't know the cheat, do you? Come here, DJ.
Where are you?
Blue team scores.
Blue team scores.
Where are you?
Blue team scores.